Bottom searching ultralight baits are kind of a lost art in today's world, but they're still super effective and produce a lot of bites. That's what this Rebel Hellgrammite excels at. It is a slow sinking ultralight crankbait designed to search the bottoms of creeks and ponds. It comes in one size, that being the S72 model, which is 1¾ inches long and weighing 3/32 of an ounce, complete with number 14 hooks as well. The bug-like profile is complete with protrusions, or insect appendages, along the body of the bait for added realism. Those protrusions will also displace more water, making it easier for fish to find the Hellgrammite.
Because it's a slow sinker, it's gonna work awesome in any type of current if you're trying to get the bait down in the water column or get to those fish. Now, if you're fishing shallow waters, you can run the Hellgrammite just barely making contact with the bottom, triggering reactions from any type of bottom feeding fish, just like that. Or you can bring your rod tip angle up just a little bit and it'll get that Hellgrammite up in the water column if you want to change the look. Either way, there's still a lot of different ways you can fish this Hellgrammite that's gonna catch you a lot of fish.